A Facebook oversight board says it will soon decide if former President Donald Trump can get his account back. Company executives should make that announcement tomorrow. The former president's account was suspended in January following the deadly Capitol riots. The company says former President Trump incited the violence that took place. The next day, his Facebook and Instagram accounts were silenced. Twitter also suspended the former president's account, which those executives said is permanent.